appreciate Sankalp Amonkar for exposing the minister, and he is doing it with a lot of regularity and perhaps some study also. And he has challenged the government to come clean. I think what he is doing is a good job. He is proactive when it comes to that part. And it is not only handling in the, I know further more things than, but I don't let him speak what he is speaking. तो मुझे पक्षा तो नहीं रहे ताका जर किने स्वाभिमान हा तो एपोलॉजी मागतो ना मतलब दिस ना तो यूथ कांग्रेस प्रेसिडेंट भी आशील तो नॉर्मली पीपल हु कम फ्रॉम हु गेट पैराशूटेड से सॉरी दोज हु कम फ्रॉम द ग्रास रूट दे डोंट से सॉरी वंस दे टॉक आई डोंट थिंक ही विल एपोलॉजाइज किद्याक एपोलॉजीज करते अरे तू तो मंत्री धंधो करता करता नहीं कल्ला मु सांगे पड़ता है कोलाचो धंधो करता तू अरे मैं किने हंगता तू what he has shown is a revelation to the people of Goa that these ministers have got pecuniary interest wherein they are earning, they have got selfish interest in this coal. What he is trying to say is because of your interest the lungs of the people of Baspur are getting spoiled. Nothing wrong in that.